YouTubers, this is Kamo, and he's a really big, kind of a large-sized boy. He's currently up for adoption with a Wasso Feline Rescue. He's a rehomer. He was adopted as a kitten with his brothers Chance and Harley, but the child in their life is highly allergic to cats, and when they said goodbye to the cats last time, he had a severely allergic reaction just saying goodbye. So, Kamo is a really unusual cat. He's a blue mackerel tad. I'm sorry, blue classic, and there's that big bullseye to make him a classic. He also likes, everyone today likes Quick Trip stuff. He's got a really pretty face. He's been raised around kids. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the plastic in the other Slowly's Diaper Shop that everyone likes my purse, but he's very inquisitive. And if you'd like to adopt two cats, we'd love to put them, Harley and his, and Kamo together. But if not, oh, also he was a bottle baby. So I'm thinking he's trying to find something to suck on, maybe, because sometimes bottle babies are called wool suckers, or they suck on things. But he's very inquisitive. He's a large-sized guy, and he's probably about a year and a half to 2 years old. So he's looking for a forever home, and we can see that pretty bullseye. Isn't that pretty bullseye over there? Hey, Harley, what's up? Like, what you doing? You come to visit me again? But anyhow, he's taking Teresa's purse out. He's just kind of nosy-nelly here. Oh, look, how sweet. He's going to let us see his tummy. He's got a beautiful face, and I like the way his nose is kind of unusual. Really different. But he's up for adoption, and you can meet him live and in person at PetSmart, in Owosso, in the Smith Farm Shopping Center. So if you're looking for an older cat, he's really sweet. He's about a year and a half, maybe 2 years old, to Matt. Oh, look. He's asking us, do you want to be my friend? When they blink at you, they're saying, will you be my friend? And I'm like, yes. I'm blinking back. Kamo, I want to be your friend. But he's very content. He seems to have settled in very well. He came in last week, and he's just a handsome boy. Beautiful celadon eyes, and he's looking for a forever home. And I love the little beauty marks on his face. So thanks for checking us out on YouTube.